Math is so challenging. Yes, I found it very difficult. Instead of saying it's difficult, we can use different expressions to sound like a native English speakers. Let's learn different ways to say it's difficult and add some variety in our speech. Hello, this is Amrita, your ESL teacher. Welcome to TESOL 3-Minute English. Today, we are going to learn different expressions to say it's difficult. Number one, it's a bit tricky. Instead of saying it's difficult, we can say it's a bit tricky. It's a bit tricky. It's a bit tricky. The reason of repeating the same expression thrice is that I want you to repeat after me so that you can remember it when you need it. Expression number two. It's challenging. Yes, it's challenging. Business is challenging. Doing a business is not an easy thing. It's challenging. Expression number three. It isn't a walk in the park. We all love to walk in the park, and walking in the park is very easy, right? Okay, and it's refreshing as well. So the opposite means it's difficult. So you can use this expression. It isn't a walk in the park. That means something is not so easy. For example, you want to write a business plan and you have found it difficult. So you can use this expression. Julia, I need your help in writing a business plan. It isn't a walk in the park. Expression number four. It's quite hard going. It's quite hard going. Yeah, I'm doing a mathematics classes with my teacher, but it's quite hard going. It's quite hard going. That means it's difficult. Another expression is, it's daunting. It's daunting. That means it's so difficult for you. It's daunting. I need some refreshment. It's daunting. I need your help. Last but not least, it's tough. It's a very common expression. We often use this expression, but sometimes we forget it when we need to use it. And instead of using this expression, so we always use the same repetitive expression like it's difficult. So you can also use this expression, it's tough. Well, I'd like to add one more expression here. It's arduous. It's arduous. It isn't very common, but native English speakers sometimes use this expression. It's arduous. So if you have found something difficult, you can use this expression. Now, I want you to make at least one example out of each expressions and write in the comment box. Thank you.